2 years ago on these very cliffs, we stood and dreamed about the many places we wished our lives would take us. As we wandered along through each other's dream scenarios, quietly I thought, no matter what future scenario I find myself in, I want you to be there for all of them. You know, scenarios like waking up to find our demon cattle dog had just ate half of your denim shorts while you lay peacefully dreaming about last night's tailgate. But I'll tell you why. I vow to always take care of you the same way Teeth takes care of changing the toilet paper roll. Because I want it that way. I want to hear you say at 3 p.m. on a beautiful Pittsburgh afternoon that somehow you managed to rip the fuel door off your brand new car using only your extraordinarily small hands. I'd just be glad to know that you locked the car and didn't get kidnapped in broad daylight at the local get-go.
You can never be too safe.
Oh, yeah. But I tell you why. I vow to always fix your car, even if you turn the wrong way down a packed bus tunnel. Because I want it that way. I want to hear you say into the living room mic on a random weeknight how you hope you can hit that next impossible high note. But I'll always tell you why. I vow to always sing with you like no one's listening as I sit there smiling, knowing damn well you are my karaoke idol. Because I want it that way. I'll tell you why. It's simple. You are my fire. I mean, literally, the astrological calendar says so. My one desire, for as long as we live and into the cosmos for infinity, your hand and mine. So I'll tell you why. I vow to always be your home and love you to the ends of time, because I want it that way.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock them so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Next to me.